Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and welcome back to part two of our opening of the Wave 15 My Little Pony blind bags.
Yeah, we have opened up 10 of this case so far.
And if you didn't see the first part, well, first of all, go back and watch it.
Yes.
But a little reminder, if you didn't already know, when I bought this box, there were four extra blind bags in it. I didn't check the codes or anything. I threw caution to the wind and just bought all 28 blind bags that were stuffed into this box.
So
we're hoping we have a full set, but we don't know. You'll have to stay tuned. I did get one extra Pinkie Pie last time. So let's count out 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 ponies. So there are 8, and that's going to be for part 3 that you'll see tomorrow.
Yes. Ponies!
Okay, here we go. You want to start down there?
Yeah, I'll start down here. Maybe you could start down there and we can meet in the middle.
We'll work our way to the middle. Sounds good.
All right. My first pony today is Trixie in the rarity form. She goes right up here.
She's number 15.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, let's see who I have. I have Sky Wishes. Oh, no!
Oh, another double!
Doubles don't count. I get to go again.
Very funny.
Okay.
Cinnamon Breeze.
Well, let's see. I've opened both doubles so far.
Yes, you have.
Who's this? This is Ribbon Wishes. A lot of wishes in this wave.
Sunset Rainbow.
I thought for a second it was Sunset Shimmer.
I did too.
And that's number 9.
Yeah.
Here we go. The next one. Next one. Sunset Rainbow. Okay, so we have 3 of the 4 possible doubles.
Yeah.
Or if there are more than 4 doubles, that's not going to be good.
No, we're going to have to actually look up who we're missing.
Next up, no double.
Forsythia.
Oh, no.
I got a double.
We got her last time, too.
Oh, no. So hopefully all the rest of them will be new.
Flippity Flop.
One
with the little flip-flops for a cutie mark. She is number 12.
Flippity Flop. I love that name. That's like my pony right there.
Okay, we have 2 more. Go ahead, Ben. And we have Ribbon Wishes.
Oh no.
Another double. So we have 5 doubles so far. Well, who's in this one? Sunny Rays. Okay, we don't have Sunny yet.
No.
And she's number 6.
Right here. Oh, no.
Oh, man.
We're going to have to do deductive reasoning on who we're missing when we're done all of this.
But we'll go back and we'll figure out which one or ones we're missing.
Yeah, who knows how many doubles we have now.
Okay, stay tuned. And our next video is going to be the final 8. So stay tuned for that.
Mm-hmm.
And Ben, what was your favorite before we sign off? I guess
Flippity Flop. I do like Ribbon Wishes, too.
Yeah, and
I like her different colored hair.
Sunset Rainbow has a pretty cool cutie mark.
Yeah.
I like Sunset Rainbow's cutie mark. It's a little island.
That
the palm tree. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Yeah, stay tuned next time as we open up the final 8. Let's see if we complete wave 15. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.